as we cross the threshold of 5 Hiroshima bombs dropped on a concentration camp called Gaza, 75,000 tons of high explosives in the last hour. A family of 11 have been entirely wiped out in the Gaza Strip in a military attack on terrorists, except virtually every one of the 11 members in the family were children, as well as their mother, of course.